Hey YouTube, it's Annabelle. So I wanted to do a quick video on my first garage sale haul for the spring. And I got exactly what I was looking for. So my daughter did not have a nicer pair of shorts that are like this kind of fabric. She has a lot of the cotton kind of shorts, and she doesn't need any more of those, but I did want to get a pair of this, and then she also got a jeans one, and I got these for 10 cents a piece, so that was 20 cents, and then I got 7 pairs of jeans, and these 4 are 2T, and then those 3, hi baby, she's kissing her doll, those 3 are 3T. But anyways, I spent, on this pair, I spent 75 cents. The others were 50 cents a piece. So awesome, awesome, awesome. I was super, super excited. So I spent, about $4 on all of this. So exciting. And then we got this little wagon, today too for $1. So it's super cute, and she started playing with it right away, so I just wiped it down, and she's playing with it already. But anyways, so that is what we got, so super exciting. But yes, can you say bye-bye? Bye.